Then, out of the trees, jumps the hunter! And now, there's nowhere for Mom to go. The monster has her backed up against this giant glacier! The monster attacks! Ha! But Mom's too quick for him. And before he can do it again, she stands up real big and yells, "Go away!"
Kenai!
Then Mom smells more of them. There's a whole pack coming right at us.
Chicken, no! The bear!
So she runs out to stop them before they can get to me. And they're all around her, poking her with sticks. The whole thing broke, and it fell into the water. There was ice everywhere. She couldn't hold her breath any longer before, pow! She burst out of the water. I've never been so scared in my life.
Coda?
Because of that monster.
Whoa, fell off a glacier? I've never seen anything like that. Can you imagine?
Kenai, what's the matter, Kenai?
Coda, so what happened next?
Was she okay?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Kenai, what's wrong?
It takes more than that to stop my mom.
Where you going?
She got out of the water, okay. But that's how we got separated. Right after that, I met Kenai. Kenai?